Hi, I'm Sharon. I would like to share some tips on how to answer the one mandate question which is asked during the interview. If this video is informative, don't forget to click the subscribe button and tap the bell button for more informative videos. Before we get into that question, I would like to share few hints which will be useful for you during the interview. If the interviewer addressing you by name, then do not use your name again during the self-introduction. Rather, get into your profile directly, either ascending or descending order. Next is, during the interview, you should not look up or left or right or anywhere. Make sure you have proper eye contact only with your interviewer. And the other one is your sitting posture. During the interview, you have to sit in a formal, relaxed posture. And the final one is conversation. During the interview, make sure your conversation is clear and precise. Now that I've attended and taken many interviews, I would like to tell you in detail how to answer for that question. So the question is, tell me something about you, or it can be asked like, can I understand something about you? It has three elements. The first one is who you are. If you are an experienced person, then you can start like, I'm Sharon. I'm an innovative HR manager with 9 years of work experience, managing all aspects of HR function from recruitment to training to benefits for an XYZ company. Suppose if you are a student, then you can start like, hi, I'm Sharon. I'm a passionate engineering graduate specialized in computer science with an overall CGPA of so and so. Second one is your accomplishments. You have to list out your achievements along with your proof of performance. Please ensure you have to convey your achievements in a very humble way. You can say like, I've led the sales team in my company for past 3 years and I had the opportunity to bring in $3 million worth new business during that time. I think this statement is humble and it adds a proof of performance also in it. For a student or if you are a fresher, you can say, along with my degree, I've completed my courses in .NET testing Java, and during the training, I found myself as a team player and so. The third and the final one is, how will you fit in for the job? Read the job description very carefully before you going in for the face-to-face discussion and make sure to assign your skill set based on their requirement. Thank you so much for watching the video. Hope you liked it. If you like it, then please like and share it, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel.